Thank you. Thank you. What is even happening right now, my guy? For me, my tail getting big. Trap. I feel like I missed that. Okay. Go this way. Baby. Oh shit. They know exactly where to look. Oh, they're literally standing on top of the picture. Okay, cute, cute, okay. Alright. Okay, like, you literally want me to get up here? Okay. What? Why? Why do you want me to do things? Alright. Damn it. Take the lead, my friend. Control of what we're doing. They're very insistent on, like, hurry up, hurry up. Like, let's do this. My scarf's longer. Just saying. That was fun. Yay! Oh. Right, time for Mama Bird. Wow, Mama Bird is so much bigger than me. Big, big bird. Tower, then underneath, the subway beneath. the cities were covered in sand.
Ah.
So their ancient civilization was buried. Prophesized one, but there's two of us now, so how's that work? Ding dong. Oh, is there something this way? Maybe they spotted something. Oh, what's this? Ah. Is it gone now? Achievement unlocked, trials. Just one moment, I'll be right back. Okay. What in the god's name is this? And no, I did not fall asleep on my desk for the second time today. Yeah, true. This is called Journey. A magical game, which I did not know was apparently multiplayer. And you get paired up with a rando on the internet. So that's what this game is. Wrecker wrecked my shit, basically. So we had enough of Wrecker for one day. But we got 3 levels done, that was pretty good. But I really do need to be eating my dinner. This person is very patient with me, okay. They've obviously played this game before. They're probably waiting for like another person to play this game and they're like, finally someone's playing this game. Is this a GG? I hope not.